This is the 2017 Rosita League Draft Order Lottery. The first event of the season here, and we're going to be picking in reverse order, picks 1 through 12. It is a 12-team league, PPR, and here are the contestants for the season. We have Andrew, Chuck, David, Wayne and Carmen, James, John, Chris and Bonnie, Mike, Omar and Isaac, Rachel and June, Sarah, and Tanny. And they're all going in this crown royal bag here.
No collusion.
All right, who would like to pick the first? I think James, the champ from last year.
Yeah. All right, James.
Let's let the champ.
All right.
Champ's here.
The champ is here.
He's here to make the first pick.
Here's the number 12 pick.
Number 12.
Oh, so this is the draft last.
Yes.
So I don't want to pick my name.
Better not be me. Okay, so here's some trivia for you. Two years in a row, I have the final pick in the first round.
Man, that is rough luck.
All right.
Oh, you can take a minute if you want, David.
Yeah.
That's just kind of right.
You get to pick two of them. Right?
That's true.
Yeah.
All right, so who's Uncle Dwayne?
Sure.
Number two. It's number two.
If it's me, like
number 11.
Number 11.
All right.
Here
we go.
Andrew.
Hey.
All right. So Andrew, he has lost 9 in a row and counting. And if he plays me in week 1, and so if I beat him, it'll be 10 losses in a row. All right. Now with the number 10 pick, Chris, you want to take this
yeah,
one?
Yeah, absolutely. Let me get it.
Tied twice last year.
It's not going to be good for us. This
all right.
Year,
I know. Yeah. So number 9, Chuck, you want to take this one here?
Okay, I'll do that.
My first time on social media.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Chuck Smith. First time on social media.
All
right.
Myself.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
This is getting weird. Wow.
Chuck went 11-2 in a regular season, had by far the best regular season out of everyone.
Yeah. And then I bombed when it came to the postseason.
Chris, it was Tom Brady and Chris Hogan.
Okay. Yeah.
All right.
That is the one!
I was the watching that.
Mike.
All right, Mike.
Number 8.
All right. Chris?
Yep.
Number 7.
Number 7 pick.
Tanny!
All right. So just to review what we've done so far, picks 7 through 12 are Tanny, Mike, Chuck, Chris and Bonnie, Andrew, and David. Here are the remaining names. Dwayne and Carmen, James, John, Omar and Isaac, Rachel and June, and Sarah. The number 6 pick goes to, James, you want to do this one?
Sure.
Rachel June.
Number 5 pick. Mommy, you want to try this one? Nope. Okay. I'm good.
Yep.
She rejected his own life.
Well, everyone's picking their own names, so this could be. There we go. And then Carl.
Oh man, I'm freaking out.
So now, next one's gonna be the number four pick. Chuck, go ahead.
Thank you. Omar and Isaac.
Yes, Omar and
Isaac. Who else is there?
So three remain. James, the champ.
Yeah.
John and Sarah.
Okay, I'm about that.
Who wants to pick the next one here?
Did you?
I can.
Oh, go ahead, David.
All right. The number three pick goes to Sarah.
All right.
Not
Slytherin. And it is between James and John.
James and John.
I don't want to.
So, do you want to pick this one?
No, I don't want to.
All right.
Chris, pick John.
Put pressure on your sister. Here it is. Number two pick.
They lost that with Jay, so don't get confused.
No!
Number two pick goes to James, and that means the number one pick in the 2017 Rosita League draft goes to John. All right, so look out for the draft in 2 weeks at 10 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time.